What an angle. Oh my goodness me! She's 14, ladies and gentlemen!
Whoa. Carlson's not missing that, is he? Let's be honest.
Is it coming back?
Oh! Whoa. What? That Whoa! Is one of the craziest Whoa! Rallies I have this ever, ever seen. Yeah. I can't believe that. Maybe How many nets were in that rally there? Black forehand, it comes back. Diaz survives. That is incredible play. Diaz showcasing her quality away from the table, but she was in no woman's land back there. Sweeping off the floor. That is athleticism at its best. And Shanna Achanta is unfazed. How do you surprise a man that's been playing at the top level for 22 years? Round the net from Hanamoto, and Jan Kim nearly makes the chop on. What a point.
The Indian crowd is going absolutely crazy, seeing this sort of table tennis in their life. Look at that.
Transfer of weight, the best athletic display we may have seen from a women's player.
The best point in this match till now, the best point in this match till now.
Chasing the forehands. Unbelievable. There's even a little snake in there.
To be producing these sort of players and giving us this sort of an entertainment. What a brilliant rally. Salute to both of you.
What an angle. Oh my goodness me. She's 14, ladies and gentlemen. The same age that Tomokazu Hanamoto, big brother, broke through, but she's paving her own way and writing her own destiny. Wow, control from Hanamoto, Liang stepping round, and again, saves the net. What a point that is! Goodness me, I think my spine would have snapped in half going for some of those balls. But not Liang. He's as fit as a butcher's dog, running forehands, and he's given himself a lifeline here against the world number four, Tomokazu Hanamoto. Perhaps relief there that he could showcase his class right when he needed to. And now he can breathe again. Liang Yaning. Beautiful. Whoa. That is insane. Loop to loop rallies. Patrick Franziska now is back in it. Petra Soiling, the ITTF president, loving it. As are we, Petra. The seatbelt shot there from Patrick Franziska coming across the body. Look how wide these balls were.